Balzagon part I see. What's the fury? Not so much.
Is on our side. That I am sure of. He's got to be around here somewhere. Ah, nostalgia. It really isn't what it used to be.
Many misguided fools lost their way.
I'd really prefer not to linger around here, unless it's absolutely necessary. You have torn my uniform? I am very upset. Sense value in this. That's the only reason I picked it up.
All around us. The forces of light are in retreat.
I fear we may need Dr. Monty's assistance if we are to defeat such a nightmarish monstrosity.
Yes!
Unlike ammo, combos appear readily available.
Probably even less since I started talking.
That's ammo.
Well, thank you, Dr. Monty. Precision, Edward. Precision is key. Unless I just get a new weapon. I know I am doomed, Dr. Monty, but this is just... come on! I have been unlucky in many other dimensions. It's a pattern. It's loud, crass, and takes a long time to get anything done. But enough about Dempsey! SMG really should stand for Smallest Magazine Gun, considering how quickly they expire. It is good for you that you did not disappoint me, Box. That's not a threat or anything. Hooray! I acquired an Inferno Noisemaker, perfect for perforating my eardrums.
Your demise is imminent.
I suppose the one plus is that you're free from the Apothicons?
We have traveled far, Richtofen. But what do you know of our true destination?
We have to focus on restoring order to this universe, Takeo. Which means doing the kind of things we usually do.
Oh, this was nothing to do with me. I can promise you that. Explosions in space! Very determined! The time for warnings is over, my Hellspawn! Or the poking, or the clawing! We must secure more ammunition. Though that's pretty obvious. Not sure I need to state it. I've got a habit of keeping things for later. It seems my eagerness to vanquish the Horde has left me low on ammo. Surprise, surprise. Wait, Have you actually been trying to hurt me all these years? The theater. I readily admit that I myself have a certain flair for the theatrical. Without bullets, I will resort to more primitive methods of combat, which we know will end poorly. Let's just try not to think about all the terrible things that went on here. Yeah? It's not pleasant. I will hold on to this. Why? It feels good. That's why.
Destroy their bodies! Destroy their souls!
There was only one, albeit regrettable, ending for you, my fault. Hurt. I'm almost completely numb, physically.
Loyalty makes us strong.
Then I remember, it wasn't really me.
The Rampage will now begin!
If only they didn't explode! I'd love to study them! would be a good time to drop some ammo. Talking to you, Dr. Monte. I'd be surprised if the Keepers are truly willing to help us. They haven't always been particularly fond of me. I had many dreams whilst in these trenches. I say dreams, but really they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Maxis begged me to remove his brain. All I have left is my knife. There will be blood. On guards! Lots of it! Assuming we still cannot reach a gentleman's agreement. I will bask in the heat of the explosion. Ideally from a distance that does not result in me being set on fire.